Our match up is the one through line is here. It's here. It's here. This guy is back. And this guy is on the weak side. Let's say that the ball is here now. So this guy. Every time, every position with the ball, with matchup, you see the same, as we say, 2-on-2 every time. You see 2-on-2, 2-on-2. But here is a very, very difficult situation. If this guy over here, who's going to match up? It's totally different. If you start making follows to the cutters, it's combined in zone differences, it's not much up, it's different anyway. But here, if this guy cuts the corner, you have to put this guy in the perimeter. You don't want anybody, you know, this guy cannot go in the corner, this guy absolutely cannot go. So, with the perimeter guys, you start match up. And the most difficult, you have the match up here, and this guy, who is the weak side, he cuts. He must follow. He cannot, this guy go down and this guy go here. The only way that he's moving, if this guy now, he cuts, this he's followed and this guy he stays. So it's 2-1-2 again. That's the main principles of the
first match up. When the ball is here, and he cuts.
He must move with the pass. That's okay. You cannot cover everything. It's his own defense. You know? If you cover everything in defense, all the games will be 0-0. There are 70 points, 60 points, 80 points. When we're talking defense, to play good defense or not, first of all, you must see how many offenses the other team did. 70. 75, 90, how many balls you got from this number? 30%, 25%, 50%. In that time, you know if you play good defense or not. Doesn't matter if the score is 55, 56, and you believe that you play good defense. It's not necessary that. Because probably you must compare with the number of
possessions they have.
Exactly. Not only possessions, percentage. Because you can play defense here, and those guys say they have 1, 2, 25 3-point shots free. Next game, if you play the same defense that they score, they kill you. That's all you have to compare different kinds.